A little bit of yes thrown in there.
I thought I heard yes. I was going to say, this guitarist must be a Yes fan. Band too.
New song was called Canopy.